Welcome back, YouTubers. This is Congrexes Prime, bringing back a Mass Effect 3 playthrough, episode 23. Just got done with the Omega DLC in the last episode. This episode, I'm actually going to start working on, I believe it's called Leviathan, is the DLC. And before I do all that, though, I got to do a little bit of running around. So if you guys hang tight for a second, I'll get that DLC going. See what the still kicking. Sato. That must have been somebody I saved in Mass Effect 2. Oh, that's cool. Alright. So I got a chessboard upstairs.
Commander.
Alright. So let's get this started. I gotta go dock and do the whole running around for this other DLC. It should be Dr. Bryson's lab. Here we go.
Contact the field teams for a progress report.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Commander Shepard, we've been expecting you. Just a moment. And Hadley, could you gather the Leviathan data for us? Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate legends, rumors, old stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they existed.
That's an interesting goal, but is anyone doubting the Reapers exist these days?
The Alliance is still desperate for intelligence. Reaper motives, their operational tactics. Anything that can give us an edge.
And how did you wind up in charge?
When the rest of the galaxy says something doesn't exist, I take that as a chance to prove that it does.
So you're in it for the challenge?
For the truth. Even as late as 2148, humanity still thought aliens were a myth. That was within my lifetime. Once that myth was proven to be reality, our entire history changed.
Reapers were part of that reality too.
But even they have a history, Commander. If we could just uncover it, there may be a weakness we can exploit.
Could have used your help 3 years ago.
Yes. If people had paid more attention to your Prothean beacon, we might not be in this war. But now with new information we've uncovered, a breakthrough's near. Hadley, do you have the data?
No! This is Commander Shepard. I need C-Sec at my location, now!
You shouldn't be here. The darkness can't be breached.
Transit records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for a couple months.
Shepard, I monitored a C-Sec alert from this location. Were you harmed?
I'm fine. But I could use your help sorting this out, Edie. Take a look through their files. I need to know what this task force was up to.
At once.
What? What's happening?
You tell me.
I was gathering our data when you arrived, and then it was dark. Cold. Like, I was someplace else.
And then?
I don't know! A gun was in my hand. Dr. Bryson, there was a loud noise.
That was you shooting him.
I didn't do it, it wasn't me! You have to believe that.
So someone else pulled that trigger?
But I would never do that!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Indoctrination? Me?
What about that Leviathan Bryson mentioned? How does that tie in?
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking it. That artifact came in from our researcher, Garneau. He sent an audio log if you wanna...
What's wrong?
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
Damn it. Get him over to the clinic. See if they can tell us what's wrong with him.
Yes, sir.
Commander, you'll want to see this. It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Dr. Bryson, you have an update? Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating, I think we're really onto something. Give me the brief. About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed. But I'm intrigued by the larger implication. What could have killed the Reaper in the first place? Exactly. That's the real Leviathan. It's worth pursuing. Continue your investigation and update me on the progress.
There is also a follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Admiral, the Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator, and it has them nervous. If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down. You'll have it. This is now your top priority, Doctor. Find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
Anything capable of killing a Reaper could do a lot of collateral damage.
Yet given the state of this conflict, I believe the saying, "The enemy of my enemy is my friend," may be relevant.
But we won't know unless we can find it.
Shang Tsu.
Bryson's assistant did say they recently received a log from their field researcher. It may yield more information.
Nah, I don't like these quests right here. Suck.
This must be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's the log.
Dr. Bryson, it's Garneau. I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but I'd swear Leviathan came through here. I'm gonna crunch some numbers. Burn up the rest of this project travel allowance. Maybe I can project our Reaper killer's movements. I'll check in when I get to the next site.
Garneau appears to be our best lead to track Leviathan, but he does not state a destination.
Let's focus on what he does say, then.
He mentioned extrapolating Leviathan's path.
And crunching numbers. He wasn't flying blind. He had data.
A significant amount of data, judging by this office.
So how do we narrow it down?
Bryson and his colleagues evidently used a galaxy map search program in their hunt for Leviathan. It may help us locate Garneau.
Does this tell us where Garneau went?
No. But we may be able to narrow down his location if we find clues he was using in his search for Leviathan.
That's it. There is.
Is this Prothean?
Yes. I believe Dr. Bryson and Liara would have had much to discuss.
Can you add a search filter for locations known to have Prothean ruins or artifacts?
Adding the search filter, you may examine the results on the galaxy map program. These are all murders in which the accused lacked a known motive and claimed memory loss.
Just like Bryson's assistant. You think Garneau was following a trail of blackout crimes?
It is possible. We need to find data matching dates and locations for crimes of this nature.
Here's the time and date chart for the crimes. Can you filter for murders where the killer claimed memory loss?
Adding this search filter to the galaxy map.
I think that's it for here. Yeah.
Meteorite fragment, maybe?
He was studying it as an object of importance. We should look more closely at a sample.
Meteorite sample. With traces of element zero. Would Leviathan need Ezo?
While it is not consumed as fuel during FTL travel, element zero will decay after several centuries of active use. If Leviathan is old enough, it would need to replenish its supplies.
Okay. Can you give me a search filter for locations with element zero?
Adding the search filter now.
Bryson was tracking unexplained creature sightings.
The photographs have a trace chemical residue. It may be visible under another light source.
Oh, cool.
Bryson was not merely tracking sightings. He was attempting to extrapolate a course.
And Garneau could have been following that course. Edie, can you add a search filter for systems along that projected path?
Adding it now.
Torian, a life form discovered on Ferris, provide fascinating insight into the life cycle of truly alien species. Unlike conventional intended life, it does not use mass relays. Running out of things were not interested. Commander Shepard claims that the Reaper enemy cultivated life to evolve along the lines that they could predict. Using technology the Reaper controlled, the Thorian is an exception to that rule. It evolved to use organic tools rather than conventional technology. The Leviathan must be somehow similar to have survived undetected for so long. The Thorian used pain conditioning to control its victim, using them as manual labor, or even a man would use his own hands and fingers. Commander Shepard claims Reapers do the same thing through a different process called indoctrination. Whether Leviathan is, it must do something similar. It's a good assumption. That's what we got here.
Looks like data on the Rachni.
March 7th, 2186. I'm looking at the Rachni. Their movements during the Rachni Wars suggest alien influence. But the timing is wrong, and Rachni weren't implanted with Reaper tech. What if Leviathan was preparing the Rachni to fight the Reapers?
What do you think, Edie?
It is possible that Bryson's team is using ancient Rachni fleet activity to find Leviathan. We saw a data pad containing data on Rachni movements earlier. It may be relevant.
By Anne Bryson. Age 9.
This does not seem relevant at the moment. The Rachni data.
Can you add a cross-reference for locations of sightings?
Doing so now.
Sovereign. Vanguard of our destruction. How's that working out for you, big guy?
That's the funniest thing Mike Shepard ever said, man. Assuming control.
Dr. Bryson, per your request, I'm clearing Task Force Aurora for intercepted Batarian communications regarding the Leviathan of Dis.
Commander, the Dreadnought is in custody, but the Solarians may have surveillance footage. Our ambassador will issue a full denial. Give me your preliminary analysis. Several million years old at least, and its technology outstrips anything on the Council. Excellent. Our scientists will work day and night to bring its secrets to the hegemony. One concern, Commander. The real Leviathan of Dis, the thing that destroyed the ship, is still out there, unaccounted for. Irrelevant. The ship is our priority. And as far as the rest of the galaxy is concerned, there is no Leviathan of Dis. There never was.
Boy, that sounds like almost every government in today's modern countries. Plausible deniability. I don't think so, but never know. Oh, look at that. I'll be damned. What a surprise, BioWare. Hey, look at that. SMG everywhere. I think this is to get out of here, but I don't want to get out of here, right?
We should not leave until we have more information on Garneau's whereabouts.
Calm down, I'm just looking around for stuff, Edie. Good God, I'm lying. Alright. Let's see. Then we got everything, I think.
Prothean artifacts.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Yeah, I don't think protein stuff's gonna matter because they're not conventional. Leviathan's not conventional.
Element zero deposits.
There's a couple.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Edie. Don't get me mad. Some of them did match.
Rachni activity.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Alright, that's all she says.
Blackout crimes?
There might be something that matches.
No results.
No.
Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Damn. They just want me to go around with the Normandy scanner for shit.
Alien sightings.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Alien sightings.
What's going on?
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Am I missing one? I might be missing one thing. Looks like I don't know what, but what am I missing? This thing?
By Anne Bryson. Age 9.
This does not seem relevant at the moment.
No, it does not, Edie. Oh, here we go. Probably missing this thing.
Sir, this is Bryson. We know the Reapers are after Leviathan. Studying Reaper hunting patterns could be vital to finding it.
That data is classified top secret, Dr. Bryson. If it falls into the wrong hands...
It won't. The data's encrypted. I'll keep the decryption key safe. Close to my heart.
Close to his heart? What the hell does that mean?
The Reaper fleet activity is encrypted, per Bryson's statement in the log.
He said he was keeping the decryption by Anne Bryson. Age 9.
Records indicate Anne is now 28. She works for the Alliance.
Bryson was keeping the encryption key close to his heart. What's closer than family?
An interesting hypothesis. But I detect no trace of the decryption key in this... art.
I'm gonna have to find her. I guess. I don't...
The Reaper fleet activity is encrypted, per Bryson's statement in the log.
He said he was keeping the decryption key close to his heart.
Gotta be something that he gave to her. Is that her? There it is.
Another piece of Anne Bryson's childhood art.
Wait a minute. Well, take a look at that.
I can use these numbers to construct a decryption key.
All right, let's get back to the data pad we found earlier.
Encryption complete. Analyzing data. These movements do not match the standard invasion pattern. The Reapers are searching for something.
And I'll bet Garneau used this intel. Can you make a search filter for it?
Of course.
This should be the last search filter. Assuming control.
Reaper activity.
There's a couple planets that have matched.
No results.
Stop lying.
Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Edie. What the? Is there like a computer I gotta go to?
Alien sightings.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
That's how I feel right now. I got everything. I don't understand. Let's remove Reapers. Let's remove... Those are crowns of Prothean. Yeah, let's remove that too. Let's remove... What's this one? Blackout crowns. Rachna, Ezo, let's do that. I think that's it. There's still a couple that don't match. I wonder. Black Cross? There you go.
Based on the search results, Garno is in one of these five systems. I have marked the Normandy map with possible locations. We can leave now, unless you wish to further narrow the search.
That's fine. Let's go. How much narrow can we get it? Actually, we probably can narrow it down to like three systems. Probably all I have to do is take one of these out.
Blackout crimes?
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Yeah, like this one.
Five possible systems.
Arachne activity.
No results. Some of our search.
Let's get the hell out of here. There must be a way to like tone it down a couple systems, but it's no big deal. Let's go back to the Normandy. I'm tired of this lab. I'm gonna go shoot something. I think I've expressed how I don't like this Normandy. I miss the SR1. That was my jam. This SR2 is too big for my liking. Alright, let's go check out the... I think we'll start here. Before I start calling out the Reapers.
Signal confirmed.
Oh snap, here they come. I hate that even though after you scanned and they, you know, they pick you up, they ping you, even like seconds after you stop pinging, they're still pinging you. It's like the weirdest thing ever. Liquid asset. Yay! More stuff over here. And this is a big solar system. Yeah. The old Ripper Roonies. Search unsuccessful. I got to the phone.
Garno is not located in this system.
Whoa, this is probably the biggest system I've ever been in. Oh, look at that, the ticker.
Jump successful. Something.
Oh, some fuel. Yeah, it gets expensive. Dude, these are some big freaking systems. That counted like 10 planets.
Garno is not located in this system.
Oh, what a surprise. Just sometimes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 rings. Okay, never mind. It's not that big. Small fuel problem. Is that a planet? It's a rock. Cool. I don't know what the hell that did for me, but I'm getting the hell out of here, guys. Gotta get on that Mass Effect relay. Oh snap! Oh, the ticks are coming. Oh, there it is. I found it. Ah, you kidding me, right? Stupid. Come on, man. You know what? They don't fucking give you enough time. You gotta come around this way. Come, dude. I wish they let you pick like what quadrant of the damn solar system you come in from. Cause coming in from way the hell out there, it doesn't give you much time, and then you can't.
Reapers,
you can't hit a button to do that, so it's pretty corny. But whatever. I know better. Okay. X-cha.
Signal confirmed.
I think the faster you do this, the faster they start pinging, I guess. It's pretty annoying. I don't like this. I'd rather mine the old fashioned way from Mass Effect 2 than do this crap. 10,000 credits. Cool beans, thank you. It's 50%. This planet? Nope. This big ass planet? Here's the garbage. Let's get the F out of here. Oh snap.
Faster than light jump successful.
Okay, yeah, this one. Alright, where are you? What planet, buddy? Right there.
I found something.
Hurry up before the Reapers pick it up. At least to give him the fuel. He won't be in this big ass planet. What's over here? What? Come on, there's two belts? Boy, this gets interesting. Well, the Reapers are not pinging. This has gotta be a plant. This has gotta be a thing right here. War Vulture Lovid. Astrobo Metallic, Astro the Iron Nickel Core. Okay, cool. I guess. What am I looking for? I'm noticing that the Reapers are not pinging, which is a good thing. Search is unsuccessful.
Garno is not located in this system.
Alright, well that was fun. I noticed that wherever you're searching for him in real, it doesn't peg the Reapers. Thank God, because boy, that would be a pain in the butt. Oh, sure, the ticks are coming. Sayonara, buddy. Where are my next ones at? Investigate Sanctuary. Oh, that's one of the main missions. We're not doing that. So the mass, okay, so
signal confirmed.
To the right, so on. Stop. Damn Reapers. This is easy.
Garno is not located in this system.
I'll tell you what. this is a pretty ass nebula. Yeah, see, I'm here. What I'm looking for is not by the planets.
I found something. We have located Garno.
Oh, cool. Let's go. Let's go, Shep. I should have wrote down the name of the system. If I ever do this again, I know exactly where to go. Alright, I don't know what I'm going to fight. So I'm going to go with my default power team. Hold on. Let's cycle through your thing, yo. I'm going to do Alliance Navy colors. This is my standard team right here. Biotics. Shield. I can also bring him or her. It doesn't matter because then I'll do combos. But the problem I'm having, damn it, which I should have. It's okay. It's taking me too long to do my combos. See, it's this weight problem I have right here. So I may be switching out this pistol with probably bullets. And then I want to see if I could I don't have a light kit for it, really? No, there it is. $170. Damn, that's still too heavy, man. $170 is better than $190. But still, man, it takes me a long time to cycle through my combos. I like this to be lower. The only way to really lower it is to change this gun to like some lighter, obviously. This thing is this thing is a powerhouse though with this this attachment. But is the attachment worth how long it takes me to see 120? The damage does go up, right? Well, it doesn't show it goes up. See, this is the key. But this thing goes through anything, man. I'm gonna keep it like that. Wonder if I can get a lighter pistol than this one. Just truly a sidearm, you know what I mean? Cause I don't pop it out unless I have to. This does less damage. It's blocked though. $190, even with the modifier. Fudge that. What the hell is a paladin? There we go. That thing's too heavy. All right, but I have two heavy weapons. I just have to leave it how it is.
We're about 5 minutes out, Commander.
What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility, TGS Mineral Works, small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've all read Edie's notes on Bryson's lab. Any questions?
Is there a clearer idea of what this Leviathan was?
Not really. We only know it killed a Reaper.
And we're looking for Dr. Bryson's research partner, Garno.
Right. If we find Garno, we find Leviathan.
We hope.
The doctor was right. Anything powerful enough to kill a Reaper needs to be investigated. I just hope Garno has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures in the asteroid field.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. If they're after Leviathan too, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Take us in.
You ain't lying.
Updated on the Reaper situation.
Oh, I should have changed out that scope. That's what I should have done. Damn it. Well, next time. So it's cool as hell. This is like a Destiny world. That doesn't sound good.
Scouting party. And it sounds like they brought some friends.
That's good. We'll deal with them. You ain't gonna make it here, bro. That's why I got this gun. This is why I got this gun, bro. Just for you. Liara. Lose this channel. Oh, damn, she didn't do it. Again. Come on. Why is she not doing her thing? What the fuck is she doing? This game be pissing me off. Fine, Garrus. We'll do it then. Or Larry, just sit there, relax, and enjoy the effing show.
Understood.
Being a retard. How are we shooting at? Oh snap, another one of these big boys. Yeah. Well. That's why I have this attachment.
Because our facility will be scared.
Armor means nothing. That's why I keep my my high cooldown break. Because I can put that kind of pressure. I don't remember this DLC. I know I did it when it first came out. 4 years ago. I don't remember it. I haven't done it since. So I'm going to look a little lost. Sorry, guys.
Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. All guests need to sign in at reception.
They're taking it pretty well, don't you think?
This guy's been indoctrinated.
Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be. Hello?
Yes. Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes, for the tour. Please sign in.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
I'm looking for a researcher named Dr. Garneau. He would have arrived within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
And now, we're done. Step away.
Step away. You don't belong here.
Bad vibe to these guys. I don't think we want to push it. Let's look around. Carefully.
Weirdos.
This is unnerving.
We need to fix that elevator.
Repair terminal activated.
I'll set the drone to repair the elevator, but we have to stay with it.
Garneau was here in the last week. Why would they lie about that?
No idea. Let's hope we don't have to look too far.
Rocks, the easel rocks. Okay. Some of the data I've been compiling on how the historical weather events affect Hanar government have gone missing. If you moved it, please return it. Accumulation of years of research. If you need my help, find space project, just ask, I'll be happy to. This new crossbred appears harmless and will be inconspicuous in office, however it isn't. Exceedingly dangerous. Use examining someone working in third generation.
So is it just me, or are these people doing everything but mining?
Have you seen Dr. Garneau?
You shouldn't be here.
Evolutionary implications of human biotics? That's strange.
Turn back. You shouldn't be here.
Even estimating 60 days for complete global starvation is the merciful route.
Absolutely. That's the data to use.
The dream came critical before psychosis hit 2 times.
What happens in the quickly?
Interesting. We should look into that.
Feeling on it to fight my way out of here.
You shouldn't be here.
TS personal review, Brown Jeremy, personal ID 231-95. Sector E maintenance. Since applying the recent feedback, your work has shown vast improvement. Your work with the corrupted skin samples we acquired was impressive. You're being given promotion and raised to security access level. Thank you for your hard work. So this confidential employees are kids. What the hell is the point of this?
Turn back, Commander.
I probably need that to get past this door.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
I got that.
You shouldn't be here.
Yeah, active. I'm lost. I got that employee ID though. I'm missing something.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
Due to increased electrical storm activity, communication with the beta site research team has been delayed. We've asked all awaiting data to be played. Please be patient. Forecasting the Kingdom Stone will display at the end of the week. Regular commission will be time. Gonna find some kind of. That's it?
System is offline. This message was not sent.
Bryson, it's Garneau. I've had to go into hiding, and I need you to come get me. I found another one of those artifacts here. More important than we realized. It's in the mines. Here's the nav point. That's where I'll be. If something happens, I'm attaching a passcode that I hacked together. It'll open any security terminal. Bryson's something.
So, he's still here. Do we have that passcode hack?
Yes. We just need to input it at the security terminal.
That's what we need.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
Okay, so I gotta find a computer terminal, I guess? Some security? It's not there, that's...
Punch in Garneau's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Access granted.
A ship dropped him off a week ago.
It appears he had full access at one point before going into hiding.
Unknown male was involved in an altercation in the mines. Garno was heading to the mines. Looks like he was taken to the medbay.
You are in the mineral lab, a low security, all access area. The medbay is restricted to authorized personnel with active patient file numbers.
I have the file number.
Let's go get Garno.
I'll be damned. I do a lot of backpedaling here. Breathing loud, Shepard. He ain't even running.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
File 7364.
Access granted.
He's probably indoctrinated too. Oh, Garrus, what the hell you doing out there, bro? Why are you being a creeper? At least I'm in here. What's going on? Oh, there he is.
Is that Garno? If it is, we came a long way for nothing.
If you are looking for Garno, you have found him. I am Dr. Garno.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research. Until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Bryson's research led me to you.
Bryson sent you?
He's dead, Doctor. Killed by his assistant.
I see.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
But what about the artifact you mentioned in your message?
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you up. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
I don't believe we're actually speaking with Garno.
You. You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring only death.
Holy crap. Come on, Shep.
Someone has cut the power.
leave this place.
Wait! We need to get to that artifact before he does.
He said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find a different route.
Oh, shit.
According to my map, there's a service door at the next tram station.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
Of course not. Wherever we are, always expect an 80% chance of Reaper.
Shep, let's go. Chance to rewind that. Where the hell am I supposed to go? That way. Where? Oh, not through there. I'm at with some of them. There he is. There Garrus, do your thing, bro. Yara. Good. My turn. It's gonna get interesting here. Move, Garrus, move. I'm about to handle this dude.
Heads up! Enemies on the upper balcony! Watch our flank!
Hammer down. Let's see what we got here. Switch up, Shep! Mother suckers. Give me some of that. Bring that old faithful. Good. Suck on this. He's alive. Jesus Christ. Alright. Do me a favor. Hold him for a second. Let me give him some of this. Another damn Turin. Good shot, guys. Good shot. Move up. Oh, maybe not moving up. Oh, you're kidding me, right? You're kidding me. Lay the pipe, guys. Lay the pipe. God, I hate these things. I ain't doing no damage to her whatsoever. Gotta move. Oh, God. This is garbage. This is really garbage. Only one way around this crap. You gotta knock these shields down somehow. Alright, switch up, Chef. Switch up. We're gonna have to get some. I think she can't go past that. That's good news. Come on. Alright. Eat this. I hate these things. Oh crap. Stuck there. The game glitched. Oh god. Need you guys up. Oh man, she's almost dead. That's good news. Woo! Woo, I hate those things.
There's the door. Okay, let's find that artifact.
Dude, he should be long gone by now. What is this? Oh, that could have been very useful. Well, thanks. You know, I could have really used that about 10 minutes ago. Good God Almighty. Come on, Shep, let's go. This has got some good music. This is the door. Wow. I got lucky there.
What was that?
Looks like the door's power supply has been cut. There are the trouble spots. The drone can repair it. We'll need to escort it.
Unfortunately, the drone is damaged. It's running on limited power.
Let's make it quick then.
Come on, drone. This is gonna be fun. What a surprise. I had it, you guys. Eat this shit. Are you kidding me? There's no way out of here, man.
Stay close to the drone. Got it.
I can't, Garrus. Got too much crap here, bro. You ain't lying. Oh, really? What the hell is shooting at me? Oh, come on, man. You see? There was no way I could have changed anything there. Come on, bro. Ha, bullcrap.
Got it.
You guys stay there. Get rid of you like now.
Repair done. One to go. Gotta hold on a little longer.
I hate when they fall back like that.
Got it. Shepard, we still need to escort that drone.
And you guys need to cover me and not let crap get behind me like you did earlier. Go, go, go. Oh crap, that's what got me earlier. Jesus Christ. Alright.
Right away.
Alright, that's it. I'm pissed off. Come on, drone. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Really? Come on, guys. Let's play. Fine. Reload, come on. Keep moving, Garrus. Shoot her in the ass. Oh my God. That was the funniest thing ever. Down by ass shot. Alright. That's probably one of the most annoying scenarios there. Because it kind of forced you to.
Shepard, you need to see this. What have you got? That wasn't Garno. This is. Looks like he's been dead for a while. So, Leviathan can have Bryson killed, can take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets. Well, anything else useful? Looks like some encrypted data in a personal log. 8 missed calls from Dr. Ann Bryson. And Bryson.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Commander Shepard. Are you all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but all right.
Do you recognize this man?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Someone here killed him.
Someone here? How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
Can you tell me anything about what happened to you?
Not really. I remember. It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling. Cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
That artifact, do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can.
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Reaper? What's a Reaper?
What year do you think this is?
2176.
2176 was 10 years ago.
What?
Let's arrange for these people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
10 years?
No memory of the last 10 years. They'll have a lot of catching up to do.
Damn.
So Leviathan has the power to take down a Reaper, and the ability to indoctrinate.
Do you think it actually is a Reaper? If it is a Reaper, then I want to know what it's up to. How long has it been out here? And more importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Garno's notes?
Yes. They suggest that Garno created a way to block the artifact's mind-affecting properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes, Commander.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do. Whatever they are, they're too dangerous to have around. And we've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel.
Yeah. Real smart. Wow. Okay. That was an interesting episode there, guys. They died once, but just, you know, this insanity mode is tough. I'm actually not going to edit that because it wasn't, you know, it was kind of like a learning experience for me. I did this DLC, wow, at least 4 years ago, maybe five. It's been a while. Anyway, it was fun. Pretty interesting. Kind of creepy, but interesting. I'm going to go ahead and leave this episode here. This will be episode, I believe, 23. First episode, part one of the Leviathan DLC. Hope you guys enjoy it. Leave a comment, a like, help my channel grow, subscribe, questions, whatever you guys want. Just, you know, feel free to leave it down there. Anything you guys want to know, whatever. It's all good. That'll be all for now. Congrexes out.